Victor on his living loud, gaming till the break of dawn. Chronopixel's here to play, watch him as he owns the day. Pixel power running wild, every stream will make you smile. Join the chat, let's throw a cheer. Chronopixel, crystal clear. Chronopixel, bone in time. Stream it, shake it, feel the vibe. Hit the follow, ride the rhyme. Dance along, it's all my time.
He's a freebie.
Watch him level up so fast. Everything up to a blast. Player one,
come back here. Come back here.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Good afternoon, good evening, good night. My name is Chrono Pixel Gaming. Hello, hello, welcome in, dog. I don't know what's going on today. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the old streaming world today. The Chrono stream. You can't get this goddamn chat up. I don't know why. Yes, Chrono.
Discover.
Let's get this game up and running. Let's do that. That one. That's the one I want. Whoa. Hold on a minute. Hold your horse, it's there. Damn, that was loud.
Yeah.
Is we can what the hell? I think we have to play this in wind build. 1 minute, guys. Why is this not working today? Chat.
Let's get this party started.
I don't know why that's not popping up today. It usually does. Doesn't matter. Pop it out for some reason.
I think the horses are trying to escape from Chrono's gaming skills.
I wish. Let's just try and get rid of this chat. Pop down. It's not popping out for some reason. I don't know why. Create a dashboard. Fucking three dots. Just done that. What's that one? Why is that popping out that one out? Yeah, pop out. Yeah, I don't know. Weird. Doesn't matter. Let's get on with the game. I'll figure it out, guys. I don't know what's going on here. Let us down. God damn it. We've got so much stuff going on here. Right, here we go. Let's display our game. Pacific. God damn it, man. We've got so much shit. That's the one. Right. Now we're cooking with gas. Right, okay. Sorry about this, guys. Still kind of setting up. As you can tell. Let's get rid of that. That's fine, but I don't know why it's not popping that out.
Looks like Chrono's getting all fancy with his gaming ideas.
Right. Why is it not popping up? Get rid of that. That's fine. Let's get on to that for later. Okay. Right, guys. Welcome in onto the stream. Do apologize for that. Still setting up everything for all four streams. So remember, guys, we are live on Twitch, YouTube, Rumble, and Kick. For some reason, I cannot, for the life of me, get my Kick chat popped out. I don't know why.
New game. Who dis?
Yeah. So this is a new game, but it's not the full game. So provided by the people over at Lurkit. It's pinned up at the top. If you want to look at this actual game, you can download it as a demo. And it is due to be coming out soon. Let me get my notes up, guys. I'll just quickly get them up. I did have them up a minute ago, but I must have got rid of it because I'm stupid. Yeah, so we the game's called Call of Elyndra, I think it's called. Now let's see if that pops up on your screens a minute, and let me just get access to the information I need. Was it? Where the hell was it? I put it somewhere. Ah, there it is. There it is, guys. Okay, let me just see if that's... Is that up yet? Still not up. Okay, we're going to have to go... Game capture, and we're going to have to go full screen. See if that pops it up now. That popped up yet? It is not. Why can I? Why is it not coming up this game? Technically, because it's not a full screen. That's why. Hold on a minute. Why can I? Oh god damn it! It's gonna be a pain in the ass. It is a new game. Once you get it up and running. Specific window. Yeah. Color of Elyndra. Yeah. It's gonna work. It's because it's in its own window. It won't go full screen for some weird reason. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing we'll have to just go do this instead. We're gonna have to just do this. Which is like not the best way of doing it. So 1 minute, guys.
Technical issues are just part of the stream experience, right?
We're gonna have to do it like this way, to be honest with you guys. And then we're gonna have to pop it up like that. Now will it work? No problem. I've got it sorted. Let me just get me a little notes up again. God damn it. Where was my notes, Cam?
Keep the party going, Chrono.
Let me quickly get my notes up again, guys. I don't know why. Brilliant. Sorry about that. Right. Okay. Let's watch the intro, guys, and then we'll get onto the game
beyond
in a minute.
The walls of comfort and safety, a forgotten path beckons. Your road leads to Elyndra, a place your empire has long shunned. You must journey to the edge of the old lands, where answers await in the silence. Go now. Leave your Arconia behind. And heed the call of destiny.
I know why it went missing. It was there. Yeah, so this is the call of Elyndra. Let me hug you. Game instead. That's what we want. That's how we want it. Gonna be awkward with that now. I think we're ready, guys. Ermond. Yes, we'll get Ermond is our name. So this is a action RPG, very much heavily kind of inspired by like Zelda, Stardew Valley, and stuff like that. So, yeah, it's made by a company called Quantum Games. It's actually their first game. There needs to be a full screen mode, guys. Just straight away, or I can't make it into full screen. I've got to put it in the windowed mode. So just you know, or an exclusive full screen mode. Yeah, like get it happening, guys. So the game combines the best things from the SNES era RPGs, think like Zelda, think like Stardew Valley or Harvest Moon. The players have free choice how they want to play the game, so we're going to get choices on what we want to do. We can do farming, we can do questing, we can do one or the other, we can do both. And it's about three adventurers. You play as one of them, led by an odd dream, wandering to an Elyndra, a village in the middle of nowhere. After basically helping the locals with retrieving a child kidnapped by monsters, the three are granted the plot of land to farm. However, a military conflict between independent villages and an evil empire is brewing. You push right into it. What would you do? That's basically the premises of the game. Again, it's very detailed, pixel art, reminiscence of GBA games. You're going to traverse through various landscapes, talk to various NPCs, locations to explore. There's quests to take. There's a lot to this game. It's got an expansive storyline, about 30 hours plus. It's got a lot of character development, which some of it is quite sustained.
Hey, Amethyst Orchid, welcome back. What's your take on Call of Elyndra so far?
Fishing, a world deep with lore, inspired by various real-world ancient religions and cultures. It's roughly 30 hours of core gameplay. Real-time combat system as well, with dodge rolls, items, special powers, and aids to your adventures. Quite a lot there, guys. The engine is made by RPG Maker, and however, about 70% of the code is custom made. So it's basically made about 70% of the code.
Love the community love.
So you
in
can
this
actually
chat.
Download
Let's
Steam,
keep it lit.
Steam the demo of it. It's linked up at the top, guys. That's my affiliate link. If you click that link, I don't get anything. It's just so they know that you use my link to download the demo. It's literally you don't have to. You can go to the Steam page and just type in the demo if you want to, but it actually helps me out. They know that you clicked on that link then. Again, I don't get nothing. It's just so they know that you clicked on my link, then make them aware that, hey, oh yeah, they use Chrono's link to download the demo, and if you're interested in it. So again, if you are interested in this game, please do hit my link at the top. Yeah, it helps me out by basically them knowing that it's my link. And they might give me out further keys in the future, which is like brilliant. So again, thank you for Lurkit, thank you Quarium Games, and we're gonna get on with the gameplay now. That's me done talking, guys. But again, I appreciate the offer. Hey, Amethyst, welcome in, Doug. So yeah, let's get into the game, guys. And again, thank you for the opportunity to basically review the game before it actually comes out. Again, demo is not long; it's around about half an hour to an hour long. So yeah, we might play something else after this. How are you doing today? Okay, it's left being unattended for a while, overgrown and rocky, but it's fertile ground underneath. Apologies for not giving you the more maintained fields to the west.
Sounds like a magical adventure.
Went to see if you could make a life out of this here wasteland. Right, no worries there, Waldred. Waldred? Let's try saying that fast. Waldred! Yeah. How your chief that, we love a good challenge. Well, pulling up potatoes and carrots out of the ground faster than you can say Eldrin, Eldrin, Eldrin. Huh? Now that's the spirit. If you three know what you're doing, then I'll leave you to it. Be sure to improve yourself. Introduce yourself to the village. Okay. New quest added. You'll be needed. Ooh, I like it. Stone hoe, watering pail, stone pickaxe, stone axe, and other stuff. Your tools have been automatically equipped. Your tools have durability, and you have 5 replacements in town. Damn it. Let's catch up on chat, guys. Chatting like anything. New game, yes, it is again, guys. If you want to, are interested in the game, links are on the top. Thank you, Doug, for asking that. Seems half of the LSW is sick right now. That is true. It's that kind of year. Amethyst, yeah, it's definitely that kind of year. I did my walk this morning. Temperature was 4.5°C. I was in shorts and a tank top. I'm guessing people thought that was weird, but why? I don't get sick. Hey, if you can bear it, 4.5°C in shorts and a tank top. People have that a beast or a crazy natural person. Kind of ability to, you know, just doesn't really matter. But yeah, I would definitely recommend probably not doing it. relax. You just said you just read about the farming in the textbook before, right? Yeah, kind of. This should be a piece of cake. Ah, let me see. To start with, we need to clear this field.
I think Chrono's weather app is broken. 4.56 degrees, feeling like summer.
4.56 degrees, feeling like summer. You feel like ice cold? What are you going on about? Full of rocks and reeds and tree stumps. We use the axe for tree stumps, the pickaxe for the rocks, and the scythe for the weeds. Don't get me clap a minute. I'm just gonna have to spray this monitor. It is super dirty. It's a fire pit somewhere. If I can't, it doesn't matter. Let's be spray. Gives me cloths. What I need to know. You know where these magical fiber cloths are gone? Great. Thank you.
I think the weather app isn't the only thing that's broken. Maybe Chrono's sense of temperature too.
Alright, we found one. There we go. Lovely. Smells so nice. Alright, okay. Yeah, we can use the axe for the tree stumps and a pickaxe for the rocks and the scythe for the weeds. Okay. You've been given quest access to menu by pressing escape. What about if we are an I am pressing controller and you're up in this. Aha! Why? Is that the same thing? Yes, okay. Escape, which is Y on the thing. Oh, WASD action. Okay, I've got the things. Oh, so it just changes automatically. Oh, that's pretty cool. Cause I hate that. Who said that? I'll be lurking about a bit. No problem, Amethyst. Thank you. As I gather resources, you'll level up and spend your skill points in the menu. Right, after we've cleared the field, we need to till the soil with a hoe to make it ready for planting. That, place the seeds in the tilled soil and the water with them and a watering can. Okay. Start farming, click on the activity button in the top left of the screen. Whilst the activity is open, click on the farming hole icon to not magic view spells. Your maybe that's farming why nothing's options. Happening. Click on the hole and then select the spot to on the ground to dig up the soil. When the soil's been tilled, click the leaf icon to select the seeds of plants. Once you have seeds, once your seeds have been planted, click on a watering pail icon, then click on left click hold to water your plants. Okay. Icon on the right can be used to place fertilizer or gypsum. I don't know what the hell gypsum is yet, but we'll figure that out. Fertilizer will increase the quality of your crops, but using too much will make your soil mushy. Shell gets too mushy.
Time to get those
right,
plants growing.
Some gypsum rock to loosen it up. Ah, I'm still here watching and working on my shot from yesterday. No problem, I'm out. Thank you. Started to about planting and watering now. Sort of crop rotation, soil fertility. These things to consider. There's a lot more to farming than meets the eye. We'll tackle those when we get there. For now, let's just focus on getting those seeds in the ground. Okay, new quest added. I mean, use the mouse scroll to wheel to toggle the camera zoom level. It might be easier, even though I'm not playing on keyboard and mouse, to kind of use the mouse as well, just so it might be easier to select things. I don't know. We'll see how we go. Right. So how do I start? Yeah, so I... Doesn't look like I can access this using my controller. Can I though? Can I? Is there any way to do it? No. So it looks like there's no way to like. Yeah, I'm trying. But there's no way to do it using your controller yet. But I can move, so there is control support. I can custom make a thing right now, but it just takes too long. I think it's easier to just use this for the moment. And we just select. Oh, we got some ginseng. Get some spices. If I can find the tool that makes shots easier and quicker. I mean, there's stuff out there. It's just whether you really want to use them. I mean, there is stuff out there to basically automate them. Automate the process. But again, whether you really want to use them. Just like level it up like crazy, yeah. Oh. Wood that's just hanging in the bloody trees. Come on, really? Hey, now we've got it. Doing it? Oh, okay.
Lowen_67cheer dex 20.
Thanks for the cheer. Thanks for the bitties. So, like that. That I want the hole.
Cheer, Lowen67. You're the best. Maybe try using some of those fancy automation mods, Chrono.
You got spamming as well. Gypsum, okay.
Seeds incoming. Chrono, maybe the gardening will calm you down.
What are you on about? You definitely need your mouse and keyboard guys on this at the moment, but I think going forward, like, they probably will implement and control support. Oh, hey there, you three. That's all I need to do. Don't forget about your dwelling. Just humble a bowl, is it? But that's all you need. What's like a bloody ruin? Oh, my. Any goods that'll do to manage your harvest, forage, fish, bubble. I just have to just throw it in the cart here. Give it an old inspection by sun up. Anyway, rest home, rest well. You're gonna need it. Thanks. Look at this place, it's a ramshackle. I did say it's a bit worn down. Hey, it's not so bad, it's got character. There's a hole in the roof, Caleb. Yeah, perfect for stargazing. You're impossible. Follow the golden sparkle if you get stuck. I'm not going to go back there. I'm going to keep on watering the plants a minute. Just finish them off. Have like infinite water or something? I need gypsum. I swear I got some, didn't I? I don't mind. Let's go and have a look in here then. Bella Ordan. What's up? Sorry, I've just seen your messages. For some reason I can't get my... Is it because of this? Oh, right, now I can get it. Hold on a minute. It's because I pinned the chat message. Hiya, Bella. Sorry, I've just seen your message then. My chat wasn't working for a moment. I don't know why. I think it's because I pinned this. Now it's pinned again, Noble. Right. Where am I from? I am from the UK. Where are you from, Bella? Thank you for coming in up here. I appreciate it. Just in case. Oh, there you go. The UK. Right, now I've got my chat working up. So I need to remember that next time. If I pin it up, I can't pop it out. This is a bit weird. Okay. I want to sleep. I'm good. No? Yeah, okay. Okay, day two. In 5 days, the village will... We will check on your progress, okay? Well, that went fast. What was that? Oh my god. But I'd never stop by to welcome you proper like. Now you've had the first night rest. Ads.
Sucks to have ads ruin the vibe, Sakatiris.
What did you think of the lodgings? Ah, they're spacious. I love the vaulted ceilings. It doesn't count as vaulted ceilings if there aren't many ceilings, Caitlin. Yeah, your body could use some repairs, couldn't it? Yeah, you're telling us. Well, let me not. Get distracted. My name's Emmerich. I'm a carpenter here in Elyndra. I wanted to let you all know I would work in better stuff at any time for crafting pictures for your farm and estate. Bailing our herbalist, the cauldron permits some healing tinctures as well, and Alira's loom too for weaving new clothes. All available for you to use night or day. Okay, that's cool. It sounds like Elyndrians are running a very efficient outpost here. We'll do our best with what we have. Oh, all this talk of the Empire coming to take our land is to sit with us well. Anyway, let's just walk into town and enter any shop that looks inviting. Yeah, let's just walk into random shops, guys. We certainly appreciate this introduction, Emmerich. This really gives us some bearing in the village. And of course, there's a little something for our new home. Hope it gets you sorted. Whoa, thanks. If you need any help, you know where to find me. And no, I don't actually. We're in the village? I don't know. You can craft farm fixtures, meals, tinctures? What the hell is a tincture? What does that word mean? Honestly, guys, like, I'm okay with my words, but what does that mean? Tinctures? What the hell is tinctures? Tincture is typically an extract of plant or animal material. It's used for ailments like colds, cough, fevers. So it's like medicines. Why didn't you just say medicines? Bloody tinctures. Come on, I'm going to Google that. I don't know what a bloody tincture is. Does anybody know what a tincture is? No. Anyone know what a medicine is? Yes. Okay. And clothes. God damn it. Or even just you can mix potions. Down the road, there's a woman that mixes potions up. Alright, cool. Thanks. Wrong food won't help the town unless you bring it into the market. You may place your goods in the cart to be sold overnight. Okay. Can I put some drag and drop onto the sell buttons to sell them? Crops, minerals, items. All. I could sell them all. I probably don't want to do that yet, though, do I, to be fair? Because they probably want some stuff, so let's not sell anything yet. So let me go back in there. Why? Why? I've done nothing. You know what? I'm gonna go water my crops again. Okay. Right, okay. So what do we need to actually start doing now? What's in there as well? Special tool for that, okay. Sick. Barney level, you gotta skill up. Nice. I have to sleep just to carry on the story. I'm guessing so. Day 3, 4 days the village will check on your progress, okay? Is this all it is at the moment? What's over here? I can't go that way either. Okay. I got some rabbit though. Hold on a minute, guys. I think I can get through there. Playing it on the keyboard and mouse, guys, because the controller's okay, but it just can't attack or anything like that, so I'm just gonna give that a miss. Like, it can't, like, I'll have to rebind all the keys, and I'm not doing it right now, to be fair. It's down here.
To stir up the chat, what's everyone's take on Call of Elyndra?
It's pretty good up to now. I'm liking it. Again, man? No. Hello? I'm Yeah. Hello? No one there? Oh, here he is. Hello, my good sir. Greetings, call me Pilgrim. I'm always up for a good time with friends. Okay. Is that it? Whatever, Rogan. I'm gonna help me, fine. I see, yeah, it's good. Now I got a stone hole. Ariella? Many secrets to stars have for you. You may call me Ariella. Okay. Thank you. Scrub your house. Nice. Nice. What? How did I just get then? I took 10G from a glitter pigeon. The hell? That? I'm guessing that's what our farm should be looking like. Hello? Hello? Don't mind me, I'm just rubbing all your stuff. No, don't mind me. Yeah, glitter pigeon. Yeah, okay. Anyone else around here? Like, anybody? Oh, hello. Here they all are. Hello. Ah, oh, this is the tailor. Ah, oh, hey. Okay. I get you. Okay, so we can craft clothing. We have the item. What do you do? I'm Ella, Mira's mother. Okay. Hello. Emmerich. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Emmerich. Yeah, I know. I saw me before. Accepted in yet, guys, until let me. Right, so I've got 7 days to brew. But I'm living on, I didn't realize that. I'm living on the outskirts of town. And I've got to brew within like 7 days or whatever that I can live here. Okay. I can live here. Okay, so I've done a bit of exploring. I don't think there's anything really around here, to be honest with you. Yeah, right, there's not a lot. Maybe it's because we, like I said, we're not actually in here yet. Remember me, right? I showed you the estate. I'm Waldred? I don't actually remember you, dude. I don't remember you at all. I don't know. Did you? I don't know if it is. Show me around to be honest with you. I can't remember. Does anyone remember? I don't know. Hello? Okay. Hello? Okay, you're the chief. How about you? Gwan. Wayne. Gwan. Wayne. Hello. Yeah. I'm a fisherman. Official day. Hello, I sell shiny shit. Shiny crap. What she sells. That's literally what she just said in there. Hey, I sell shiny shit. What's up here? Oh, I see a chest. I see it. I'll have it. Bone pickaxe. I don't actually think I need the pickaxes, but hey ho. What's over this way? Nothing. Nothing at all. Ow. Ooh. Ooh, okay. So we got a free one rather than a... okay. I get it. Okay. We're kind of getting to, like, familiarize ourselves already with this kind of game. It's, well, I mean, luckily enough, I've kind of played, like, games like this before. Oh. Working right now. Okay. Not that I didn't want anything from the shop, but it's okay. Don't worry about it. You're supposed to go home? So I've watered them again. Oh, I've got some habits and teas, haven't I? Hold on a minute. Let's... Should we make another one of these then? I can't focus. Let's head back. Okay. Why is it always night time? Why is he woken up? Whatever they are, balloons. And then I sell them?
Elyndra is giving me some serious Zelda vibes, but I think it's way more relaxing than Stardew Valley. Anyone else feel like that?
Yeah, I mean, definitely relaxing. This has definitely got them Stardew Zelda vibes, definitely, Alicia. So we need to now sell. I mean, we can just technically sell all, just get some money, I suppose, because why not? I don't know what anything really does, so... I'm guessing these are all for, like, the botanist person. Make some stuff in, but... We're just gonna sell loads of stuff. Make some money. To sleep for now. I mean, let's see what's telling us to do with it. Alright, 2 days, the village will check on your progress. Alright. We've sold quite a bit of stuff, haven't we? So that should help to go towards whatever we're meant to be doing here. Actually buy anything? Let's have a look around again. See if we can. Can we pick up these mushrooms? No. Can we buy anything? I just want to check if we actually buy anything. I guess we just have to kind of just get this tutorial over with. Wow. That was bad to live with that. One more day.
Call of Elyndra is looking fire. How's the gameplay so far, Chrono?
It's pretty solid, actually, Alicia. Like, I mean, I know I'm not really that usually playing on mouse and keyboard. I do prefer controller. I do feel like there needs to be a controller scheme set up for this game. I didn't think it'll do better. You know, a lot of people play with controller nowadays, even if it's on PC. They'll have like an Xbox or PlayStation controller, you know, right next to them, to be honest with you. Other than that, I mean, it's pretty solid. I hope this is the last day now, so let's see what happens. Hey, you think they managed to grow anything? Outsiders, I bet they didn't understand our land. Give them a chance. I say they've worked hard just like us. Alright, enough chatter. What are you all here to see these strangers and respect with the sweat and toil of our royal and of our land demands? We'll judge them and they truly listen to what Elyndra has to teach. And they won't expect much. They don't know our ways, our struggle. Well, don't talk. Show us, strangers, what have you done with our soil? See. Well, now I find myself in the toughest position, you three. But look, I managed much, Chief. Give it all, Chief Elden. So, Elyndra does not like anything I've read about, but we worked it without everything we had. You, Eldron, you've done better than some of us when we first started, do we agree? But this land isn't one that you can just sauna into and lay claim. It requires a connection. One it requires. Help, help, Chief Elden! What's this all about? Marillion's gone missing. Why have you not killed? What do you mean missing? Marillion's smarter than to go wander around off her on her own. I fear it might be the bank wills. Saw them peeking from the outer wild the night before last. Bank wills? Of course. Been too long before those damn pestered monsters pestered us. Remember now, we need all hands, everyone able to bring back body to bring back malaria back. That means you too. Yeah, one last chance to prove your salt. Bring Marilla back, and maybe, just maybe, I won't send you packing. Wait, you three are gonna need these. Can you handle a sword? Bankrolls are not to be hard, to be taken lightly. Ah, finally, weaponry now. You've got this. I've been known for somewhat of an expert with my sword fighting. So experienced, and I won't delay you any longer. Again, tell the person who might be able. The teacher's something to leave. Well then, teacher's a thing or two expert. Hey, I wasn't lying. Here are the basics. I click to swing on the sword, and I click to use the bow and arrows. You may equip your sword, my man, it's an escape rope. I always keep your guard up, and when you see an opening, strike. And always stay on your toes. You may never know when the foe might jump out with you. As far as Keelan, you actually know what you're talking about. We should get moving. So it's gonna be an opportunity to see the surrounding area. Just keep your eyes peeled, guys. Thank you for the delicacies going into the wall table, cracking Asta. Okay, so stone sword, new stone sword, new block.
I'm so hyped for Call of Elyndra. It's definitely giving me some Zelda vibes.
Boom, boom. Tossed them out like it was nothing. Garnet gemstone, nice. Running low on energy, okay. Like that. Okay. Oh shit. Ah. Careful off this undergrowth. It could be hiding anywhere. Let your guard down even for a moment. See you behind the quill. Remember what Kaelin said. Strike and dodge. Let's not forget why we're here. Aurelia's counting on us. Let's be quick though. Can't miss any clues. Remember the damn bandicoots are crafty. Right, he tries to separate us. Stay close. Ooh, hold on a minute. One stife. Nice. Breaks it down, isn't it? So we can't basically eat them, which is a shame.
There we go. I think that's a no on eating them. Chrono, maybe we can just stick to collecting them.
Got a better bow. Excuse me.
Maybe they're hiding in the bushes or something.
Maybe. Ah, sheesh, this place is sending chills down my spine. How does it feel like it's alive and watching us? Get your wits about, yeah? There's no time for fear. We've got to focus. Rounds. This way? Yeah. Okay. It's a potato seed. Damn it. Shift but head back on. No. Really? Okay. Hello. Are we going back home? Don't say it just crashed on me. Oh, dude, please. Okay, try that again. Oh, let's give it a chance one more. I don't know why I didn't come back up. Oh, guys, it, oh, you know what I mean? Like, oh, no. Okay, it didn't. Okay, it didn't that much. Oh, but we missed out on that. Yeah, we missed out on that. Sure, I'll save it in a minute. Okay. So this is where I got up to before. Okay, go down, blah, okay. Let's go and get that helmet again. There was a scythe. Seeds. A bow. Right, so what about a bow? Down here, it was down here, wasn't it? go. There's our hood. Right, so we've got everything back to how it was. I'm just gonna find these bandicoil things now. Scratches, Delta Bandicoot tracks, and they're fresh. We're on the right path. Okay. We have like little dungeons, a bit like Zelda. That was pretty cool.
What makes Call of Elyndra better than Zelda from Stardew Valley?
I wouldn't say it's any better, I'd just say it's a bit of a combination, isn't it? Just like definitely Zelda-esque. And obviously the farming elements is kind of like Stardew in a way. Bit of a cross between, isn't it? It's pretty cool though. They're gonna do a really good job on this. Other than that little bit there, which I again just it does say there, work in progress. So this is like, you know, maybe like an early access or a beta demo. Okay, so new quest added. Bandicoot Hunting 2. Find and slay 100 bandicoots on any map to complete the quest. Start a pigeon locating. We'll capture all of the glitter pigeons to complete the quest. I'm having this issue. So if as you can see, it's going black again. I don't think it's meant to go black. Obviously not. Saved it, innit? Let's get through there. That's what it is. Yeah, so obviously I don't know why we can't. Why it does this. This is a bit of a problem, I would say. I mean, obviously I know it's a demo and it's a work in progress, but it's giving us a mission to do and it doesn't look like we can complete the mission because this is meant to load into our bed or something. Oh, hold on a minute. Aha! I don't know how I did that then, but it is. I actually don't know how I did that though. I kind of know where I'm going. Makes it a little bit easier. I wish she could have like teleported there or something, to be honest with you though. Away. Yeah. Hey, thanks for still being here, dog. Okay, let's save there then. Alright, so at least I got past that bit. There's a backup save. Backup save, guys, just in case. Right, oh yeah, we've blown up that. Let's go and get another bomb just in case we need it. Yeah, I guess we don't. Yes, we do not. Right, so we bombed this, yeah. Yeah, we done them. Yeah. We went up there. Oh yeah. We went up there, nothing in there.
What's the haps, guys? Is LSW a new gaming squad or what? Just mean we're one day closer to the weekend gaming sessions.
No problem, man. I don't know, I've got dick marks there, so what am I meant to do?
Thank you.
swear I had that hood thing today and they will not pick it up. Get the wake over now, and then you can enjoy yourself, isn't it? That seems to be like you found out in the wild. Does it feel like you're dreaming again? You feel that too? But something this shiny, what does spawn from a land draft? Some bonfire now? I don't know. It seems like this cave hasn't been explored in ages. Or perhaps it was an artifact from nearby from ancient times. Oh, what just happened? That's incredible, Emmon. You seem different, stronger. So we primarily, really. Whatever it is, we might stand a better chance against any random quills.
Yas, gaming sessions are the best way to unwind.
Help down it. No, I need a bit, but okay. That roll is pretty not great. It kind of like stops halfway through. It's like a half of a roll. I'm Amanda Rich. Hey, how are you doing? Yo! I'm doing good. Thank you for coming on in and chatting. Today. Yeah, I'm a Rich as well. Also, Bella, if you haven't already, please do give us a follow over on Kit while you're there. Really do appreciate it. Which doors to go? This one? We'll try this one. This is the same place. Okay, what about this side of it? I am from the UK. Just near, not far from Manchester. UK. What did I do? I hit something from his eyes, didn't I? Well, this is definitely Zelda-esque, isn't it? You can definitely tell. A bronze scythe, nice. Uh, I've been streaming for near enough a year now. It will be a year in, God, about 10 more days. Started around about that time around. Well, I actually started in July, but my anniversary, I've been in this video. I've actually been doing it for a whole year, actually. That's hard to tell a lie. I've been doing it since last July, so this July it was a year. I was made an affiliate as well on Twitch in about 10 days. I hate this bit. I was literally about to open it as well, and I've not saved it either. Can I get back? This is... Don't know how I did it last time. I stream on Twitch, so if you want to go and give me a follow over on Twitch, you can do. I live stream on YouTube as well, also Kick and also Rumble. I'm live streaming all on the platforms all at the same time. So yeah, if you want to follow me on anywhere, you can do. It doesn't really matter to me where you follow me or watch me or anything like that. You know, you've got the option there. However you want to. I also make a few different other content. Basically, I'm obviously a gamer streamer. I'm a variety gamer streamer, so I play many different games on stream. I also do make other little videos as well, but not many. So mainly what you see now is what you're gonna get. Like, you know, if you watch all of YouTube. I've only just started on Rumble, which was like yesterday or the day before, so I've not uploaded any content on today yet, but I have gone free live, so there is some VODs on there. So yeah, if you wherever you want to follow me, you can do. You want to watch my content, you can do. I'm always interactive, chat's always interactive. I say that, why? Shabby level up design. I don't know why is my YouTube Shabby level up design. I've only just seen your YouTube thing. Why is that one minute, guys? Let me just try and fix that. I've got multi-chat on, but it's not seem to be working. Multi-chat, all chat. YouTube, it's not showing me YouTube chat. Sorry, level up design. I do apologize for not seeing your chat. Producer here, what are your initial thoughts? I love the game. Initial thoughts, it's going to be an amazing game for you guys. A few little issues, like not being able to go into full screen for me, not really so much of a thing, but for OBS streaming it, it's a headache. Obviously, because I've got to do this, I've got to capture the whole screen rather than just capture the game capture. But not so much of an issue. That's the bug we delayed for the demo, right? Yeah, because this bit here, I can't, you know, if this is a bug, yeah, it's pretty, you know, for me, I just wanted to play the game, but I can understand you guys not wanting to release all of it. It would have been nicer maybe just to say the demo was over and you played like, you know, 30 minutes of it, because I can understand that a little bit more. I did just get through it. You just seen me get through it as well. So it did work a minute ago to get through it, but you're saying it is meant to be like that for now, then I can understand that. But yeah, if you're still there, level up design, again, do apologize for not reading that chat, because for some reason it's not showing it on my multi-chat. Now, usually I have multi-chat on, go to Twitch and YouTube, so I can be in the same chat all at the same time. Whereas I have to have loads of pop-outs. Doesn't seem to be working, which is weird because that's the second time one chat has been done. What is my favourite game, Ambridge? At the moment, this. At the moment, this, I'm really enjoying it. I'm really having a good time. But what are my overall games? God, there's so many to pick from. If I go back into like retro kind of things, everything worked on Wednesday, then broke Saturday. Because like, as I was saying, if I go into this now,
let's get this chat started. What's everyone's favorite thing about Call of Elyndra?
And now it's going black. If I, you know, I can't get past this now. I don't know how I got past it a minute ago. I just changed something and it just went on. It just went on to like the next day. So it's a kind of a shame that it's not going past this. But other than that, I'm really enjoying it. Obviously, this is a big issue because it's game breaking, isn't it? That's the thing. You guys, you're gonna have to try and fix this issue up the day after. So basically, as you've just seen then, I can load it in. That's the good thing, but I don't know where did I save. I wouldn't have lost too much stuff, but I've been quite kind of saving it, haven't I? Yeah, get through there, so. And was it through there? Okay, I've not lost that much, but. It's when you fall asleep. Maybe, I don't know, again, I don't like the idea of falling asleep in a dungeon and then go back and repeat yourself. There's a few other games like that as well, which, you know what I mean, kind of suits me in a way. But, again, maybe there could be, like, save points in each room or something like that, and you could walk back or something, I don't know. Maybe you could have a little camp bed and you camp in the dungeon. So time is supposed to stop for the quest. For some reason, time stopped stopping. Ooh. By the way, what's your favorite game? Oh, good. By the way, would you like a custom logo for your kit? Picture name and channel name if you're interested. I am not interested, but I do appreciate you coming in and actually asking rather than just spamming links. Andrich, I actually really appreciate you coming in and just chatting for a bit rather than just spamming links or, hey, do you want to do this? No, to be honest with you, I'm really not interested in any kind of artwork, logos, anything like that. I actually do that all myself anyway. I have done since I began streaming last year. But again, I do appreciate the support. So if that chat's not working, so let me just pop up and chat again. Somebody there, okay. Oh, that's why. There we go. Yeah, so let's leave it on YouTube chat so we can actually see what's going on with the chat. But for some reason I can't seem to monitor it on the multi-chat thing, which is a bit weird, but normally I can. But other than that, level up design, I'm really enjoying this game. I can really get into this. I would definitely buy it. It's definitely my kind of game. It's definitely my kind of game. Obviously, there's a few little issues, but like, if you can get over that, I'd be happy to test it out again for you guys, and we're waiting for the programmer to get back this weekend, so we're gonna
no one likes losing progress.
Hopefully everything is working. I'm really happy that I've been able to have the opportunity just to play this game. It's not really a review, because it'd be unfair when you guys do review this game. This is more like a play test, and I'm gonna tell this to everyone. I know, kind of like a review, but not really, because it's more of a play test for you guys. That's what my understanding of what was this. I'm going to switch to an overlay similar to yours for 2025, I think. I like it. I'm actually going to switch my overlay. I'm going to design a new one. I actually designed this overlay myself on Canva. Got about 6 months ago now. Actually, a fresh, clean design. I was watching some like design things and I just like made it, like, you know what I mean? But there's things about it that I don't like. But it is nice, to be honest with you. I have got a new one as well that I've actually not used on this stream yet. I actually bought it. It's pretty sick. It's kind of like a futuristic kind of like city with like trains running in the background and everything. It's pretty cool. I wish I could design one. I just go on to you can design one. You can design one. Austin's here. Sometimes when working so close to the boat, it's to throw it out there and hear it. Yeah, I would definitely agree with that. I think, like I said, having a good community around you, that will, like, you know, kind of like test it out and not be unfair with you guys. But like, we all want devs, and we all understand that, you know, devs and stuff like that, it's hard work, you know, it's long hours, it's, you know, and the work that you guys put into games, you know, as it is immense, and it's a game sometimes when games don't work out, and you know, for whatever reasons, you know.
Sakatai Racing, I'm sure your new overlay setup will be awesome. Maybe we can help you design it in 2025.
I think the more you're into Rainer, actually wanting it to do well, like so, and you're happy for like people like me to actually kind of beta test the game live on stream. It kind of gives people an idea of what the game is like, which I is awesome. And I guarantee you, most of my audience will like this kind of game, because like I said, it's got the Zelda vibes in it, and then it's got like the, you know, kind of like the garden and vibes on the other side of it as well. So that's like kind of like really big now at the moment. Right, what is that? I don't know what that was, actually. I have just saved it as well, haven't I? So it's gonna go nighttime in a minute. I can feel it. So I'm gonna save that again there, and then I'm gonna do a different save there just in case. See if we can get past it this time. So this is what happened last time, and then it let, and then it did reload into the next day. Like I said, the only thing I don't like about that is that I've got to travel all the way back, which I wish was like maybe some kind of like teleport thing to maybe teleport back into the dungeon. I don't mind having to, okay, you've got to sleep, or maybe time stops when you're in the dungeon so you don't have to sleep. It'd probably be the easiest thing to do, actually. I just swear it was 3 minutes ago. I didn't actually get this, though. Right, okay, go on to water and pale. Quick, save it. Save it. Alright, so I got a favour. I'm enjoying your stream. I'd love to join your community.
I hope this game is as lit as he thinks it is.
Ali asked me to add me on Discord. I have actually got a Discord. It's Chrono Pixel Gaming. If you want to, by all means, join the Discord. I'll put it in chat now. Let me just get it up. I have got my own personal Discord. I don't use it a lot, but you're quite happy to come over and kick it and chill and stuff like that. If you want to just support me, just give me a follow. That's all you have to do. Right, just give me a follow. That's the best way I can grow as a
content creator,
is by having followers, you know, and having people chatting and interacting. Again, this is how I've been able to get this cake from Lurkit, is because I have people on my channel chatting and stuff like that. And I'm able to stream on different platforms as well, which has opened up a lot of opportunities for me as well. I've been able to stream on not just one, which is Twitch, but on YouTube, on Kick, on Rumble, you know. So again, I'm basically opening up to everyone, which is, I think, is a good thing, and probably the thing for the future as well. Right, will it? See, I hear it, and then boom, we're black again, aren't we? So we are definitely kind of like loop locked, if you like, kind of like we cannot get any any much past that, which is a shame. But again, we've got the producers, devs, here with us watching the stream, so they can actually. Oh, is it? Oh, so it didn't work that time. I don't know how. What did I do? I just clicked. Randomly, it just worked. Okay. So sometimes it's working and sometimes not. Very, very weird. Yeah. No way, I've got to jump back into the game development. Thanks for playing the game. Go on, it's great. Hey, you're playing. It's an awful excitement for the project. As you perfect. Yeah, I'm really excited for this game. I think, again, my people will be excited for this game. You know, at the moment, yes. You did see that. I saw what you did. Now, that's what I did last time. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. I think I clicked down in the bottom right-hand side of it, and it just loaded in. But it's very, very random. Yeah, you walk south and exit the Oh, is that what I did? Oh, that makes more sense than them randomly clicking. So, basically, so the loading in screen of the house is not working. And if you walk down south, you exit the house and bang, the map is loading in. I get what you're saying now. So technically, it's a visual bug then. It's not like it's crashing, it's just a visual bug. And the house is not loading in, so maybe the black screen. You're thinking, where the hell am I? At least you've seen that just then. Because I heard it. And I think, because last time it worked as well. I was thinking just randomly clicking, but now I'm thinking, yeah, I was clicking on the keys as well, so. Well, at least you know. When it comes to Chrono Screen, you can debug your game for free. Well, at least you know you've got a little idea of what's going on now. Right, how? Okay, wooden pail is. Well, I will save that as well. Now we've got past that. So we think we've got how to get past that little visual bug. And we'll call it a visual bug rather than an actual bug. Yeah, I heard it as well, the transfer sound, yeah.
He's growing his streaming empire.
All the sound effects, right? Yeah. I heard it. And that's what made me think, because that's what I heard last time when it went flat. I heard something I was thinking of. And then I was just clicking everywhere just to see what would happen. And then it did kind of load in. And then the second time it didn't load in. But now if I have to keep on pressing down. See, this is the bit. See, you know, you've woken up the next day. You've got to go all the way back to the dungeon. You know what I mean? Like, oh, come on, please, no. There has to be some kind of teleport system, please. Or let us camp in the dungeons. That would solve the issue of going back there. You know, it can give you a little warning going, hey, it's night time. Do you want to sleep? Yes, please. Get out your little camp. Get out your little bed. More survival. Yeah, or ideally just stop the time for the quest, yeah. That'll probably be the easiest thing to do. Also, whole ship run. Oh, nice. Right. Thank you. Yeah, I was trying to play it on controller before, and obviously it's not optimized for controller. It does work on the controller, by the way, but obviously all the, like, you know, the little things clicking on here, clicking onto your different things don't work on the controller, but it does technically work. Oh, that's actually a game changer, that you can actually run. You still gotta run all the way back, but I suppose that just speed things up a little bit. And I gotta remember which way it was. Oh, that's open now. It wasn't, I know it wasn't this way though. So we'll have to. So that's both eyes. Okay. I have to go. Oh, it's trapped. I was gonna say I'm gonna have to go back because I didn't pick up that thing that I should have. bunch, we need a key. Okay. In here? Nice. Yeah. Well, technically, like I said, it does work, because that's why initially my go-to is, even though I'm on PC, I'm controller now. Nowadays, I used to be keyboard and mouse fully, but, you know, with consoles and stuff like that, and I only got back into PC a couple of years ago, so I'm strictly, I am controller support. I could set it up via Steam to make a full controller support and make a profile, so it's then easier for other people. It wouldn't even take that long, to be honest with you, so that's one way around it. But yeah, it's not full yet, just incorporated into the game. Which, again, it's not that much of a hassle playing on a keyboard and mouse. That'd be pretty comfortable, to be fair. It's not a lot of keys to remember, which is a good thing for me. But that's why I play on controller, because, like, if it's got a lot of key commands in it, I just forget. Right, so we need to go back through here, but yeah, okay, we're back through here. And then we need to... this way? Nope, not yet. I need to go back and get that, whatever it was in that chest. Is it back through here? Yeah, it was. We'll get some health. Not that I need it. Was it this way? I did get it. I don't think I actually got it. Was it this way though? It was a chest I didn't get. No, that's the same way. Alright, we must have been this way. Oh, I got it. I'm looking for another one of these. Guess I'm looking for one of them eye things. Right, so where the hell is it? That's... is it that locked? Ah, okay. Oh, I've just been here, haven't I? This guy, didn't we? I'm guessing that's what we're looking for, it's not one of them. Where is it though? I feel like I've been everywhere around here. What's that? No! No! God damn it! Right, let's see if we're correct. Yeah, you hold down. Yeah, there you go. You hold down. You hold down once it turns black. So, at least we figured that out. How do I make enough air? Hold on a minute. Thanks for the work. Now you've got my undivided attention. Final videos are now uploaded. Thank you for that. We need enough air. How do I make one of these? Hmm. future. I have to try and go to the village if we can. Can we go to the village? No, no, of course we can't. We've got to go back all the way back around the air. At least we know where to go now. At least we know how to run as well. Kind of just kind of like make it a little bit faster, I suppose. You know. Ah, they get stuck.
Call of Elyndra, Zelda, and Stardew. That's a pretty big claim, Chrono.
Hey. That's a little title, doesn't it? got you there, didn't it, Alicia? Got your attention. That's the whole point. I don't know. Have I been down here before? Hold on a minute. Aha, I think that was it. That's gotta be it. Ah, wrong way. Oh, we gotta go back to that door, haven't we? Which is this way? Yes. Yes, it's lit up. Yes, guys, we've done all three of them. Ah, please, someone. I'm so scared. It's dark and cold here. Voice. It's a child's voice. She sounds terrified. We got something to do fast. Ooh, the size of that thing. Hang in there, Marilia. We're here to save you. We won't leave you in this monster's clutches. Out for those quills. They look sharp enough to pierce anything. Oh! Oh! I was so close. It was either a bit of skill or a bit of luck. I don't know. I think I've got a potion. Evening, Simon. Evening. Guys, remember again, if you are interested in this game, please do click on my link at the top of the chat. A really good game. I really enjoyed this. Call of Elyndra, again, a little bit of Zelda in it, cross between Stardew. Very, very good. Very enjoyable game. We got a glitter pigeon. Forgot about them. Definitely give it a go, guys. Again, the devs are they're in my stream now. over on YouTube, so they're very involved, obviously working on a few of the issues like that visual glitch there. Other than that though, this game is a solid game. Really am enjoying it. Really, are you okay? I think I'm fine. I was so scared. Well, it's over now, Marilia. You're safe with us. Get you back to the village. The whole place must be worked sick about you. Yeah, you have to tell everyone about this victory. Alion, Amaranth. If we return, we need to inspect that, the artifact. the artifact. What are you talking about? Oh, it's nothing really yet. The shiny trinket we found. Nothing to worry about. Yeah, nothing important. Right now, at least. Hey, we're keeping secrets, I can tell. Secrets? What are you talking about? Yeah, what are you talking about, young lady? I want to know what you guys are talking about. Ah, maybe when you're a bit older, Marilia, but now, let's just get you home. We need to understand ourselves. Really, my dear child, you're safe. Oh, I was worried. Oh, Mama, I missed you. I'm just so glad to have you back safe and sound. There's this big monster in the heart of the forest, and it put me in a cage. Was tough. I screamed and I thrashed, and I didn't let anything do it. I didn't let it do anything to me. Gathering your peasantry. Pleasantries, pleasantries, I indeed. My sincere receipts, apologies, of course. Chancellor Farkas, what brings you to Elyndra? All the way from Acronia. Sorry if I butchered, by the way, butchered these names, because I probably will. Well, while your rustic display is warm heart, so I'm afraid I have not come to partake in the festival. Since the interest of glorious Archalian Empire that I come to deliver, what could Elyndra have to do with the needs of the Empire? Quite right then. Get straight to it. It's fair to Elyndra for Elyndra to be requested for the greater good. Yes. Elyndra? Requested for what purpose? To feed the ever hungry mouths of beloved Androgia. Of course, yes, your sacrifice shall sustain thousands. And what the people displayed by the sacrifice, where were we the people of plans to go? This is the burden, I'm afraid. It is your lot to bear, madame. Rest assured, should be honoured by this contribution to our empire's glory and how involuntary you decided to make it. This is our home. You cannot just, but God, I can, and I shall. Giving these lands to King Alistair will be a grand opportunity of imperial proceedings. The normal groups can comprehend such things. Speak of necessity, this is our heritage. This land is not just our soil, it's our past and future. One of our children, you stripped their home off for crops. And surely there will be a wage. Can the Empire not find a different solution? Alas, Empires do not heed the plea of a powerful of you. In case it's the mighty the many, I mean, the many, my apologies again. And if we're confused, what then, Chancellor? Refusal will be ill-advised, dear Chief. This land will be ours, by one means or another. What do you mean? Are you not telling us? Well, I shall look forward to your course. Of course, from that, knowing that cooperation may benefit you villagers, may. Resistance may make you familiar with suffering. This is blackmail. Call it whatever you will. Choice is yours for a fleeting moment. We will fight this with every breath. We will fight. We are not your pawns, Chancellor. We are free people. We need to think the truth, Chancellor. But we will not be making this decision. Most insolent figure, you lot. Remember, the Emperor enjoys eternal rights. Transistor, the distraction to you. Daddy, welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in, Raiders. My name's Chrono, my channel Chrono from Gaming, but you probably already know that. Hey yo, Don, how you doing there? Hello.
Hey, what's good, Daddy Dazzle? Welcome to Chrono's stream. You let's get this stream started.
We are playing a new game today. Link up at the top, guys. Call up Elyndra. Hit the link and go and get it. Go and get a play the demo of it before it comes out for release. Really good game. Kind of got that Zelda vibe, Stardew Valley vibe. Yeah, we just completed the kind of like beginning kind of a mission where we're about to kind of like do our couple of clocks and stuff like that. But then we've gone into the dungeons, very much Zelda vibe, the dungeons, rescue somebody, and now into kind of the main story. We're getting to the demo version, so I don't know how the story is actually properly told. And this is just like, you know, but give it a go, guys. Link up at the top. Again, thanks for lurking for the key.
Vibes and raid energy. Love it.
But we'll see who stands longer. Your empire or Abby's old. Ha! Goodbye, my scum. But we're not about to team it. We must pay. The king then. We must plead our case before it's too late. Am I lagging? Am I? Alright, 1 minute, guys. 1 minute. Right then, Rumble. I see you later, guys. Boom. Kick. Bye bye.
Lag's in the house, and it's bringing the hype down. Maybe we can blame it on the Emperor.
Yeah, to blame it on the Emperor. Okay, guys. Tell me if that's fixed it. I'm getting some packet loss in the uploads. I've just stopped two streams.
Lag's got everyone down. Hope you can fix it soon, Chrono.
I'm trying my best. Trying my best, guys. It's okay on Twitch. Yeah, it looks okay on Twitch now. And are we okay on YouTube? Yeah, no. Hopefully it should work itself out now.
Think we're on the mend now. Positive vibes only.
Yeah,
guys.
Hopefully we're on the mend now. Lag's in the house. Thought it was you. It's probably because I'm running 4 streams at the same time. Did it the other day as well. It looks fixed, thank you. Do 10 star jumps to test the frame. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Is that working? It's not lagging now. Dude, this week, bro, so excited. Yeah, it looks fine. Right, let's carry on with the game. Our ancestors settled these lands, and we will honor their legacy by protecting them.
Yaz, we're back in business. Let's keep the hype train rolling.
There we go. We'll gather every voice, every story. The king will hear the truth of Elyndra. Mama, I want to help too. You just escaped the clutches of the monsters, little one. You need to just rest. Indeed, tonight, I felt a storm's approach. Let's not forget the light we've reclaimed. Where we left was turned to a hope, our future. Now then, what are we to do with the three wonders to save her, our strangers from Acronia? She fell down, if I may. At first, we doubted these wonders, but no questions in my mind. The right choice to take these strangers in.
What's got you so pumped up, Gametami official?
The right choice to take these strangers in. I don't know if the stream is caught up yet, guys. Guys, hopefully it has. Most caught up. Got a train ticket, nice. Yeah, it looks like it's caught up now. But we're just streaming over to YouTube and Twitch. Oh, baby, they aren't even streams anymore in my mind. They're protectors, heroes even. Well, I don't know if I'd go that far, Olivia. But indeed, you three have done well. But I'm really a back safe and sound. Of course, Chief. It does seem to speak on some kind of issue over on
Saturday can't come soon enough.
Issue on YouTube. I'm not sure how I would actually fix that. But anyway, of course, Chief. Proving yourself today, even if it was by the skin of your teeth. What do you think about Elyndrians? Yeah, anyway. Should we let this wonder stay inside of our walls? Or should we continue to protect this village and contribute to our harvest? You're welcome to stay. Oh, thank you, Chief Eldron. Now, get some sleep. Can you believe this? We're honorary Elyndrians. Yeah, good thing our battling was better than our farming. To be fair, we still have some learning to do. Conquer this fighting too. It looks like the streams are lagging behind, guys. Yeah.
Loan67's got the love train going.
Isn't this crazy? Acronia, our home, turning back on such a peaceful place. Indeed, never thought we'd be fighting against our own. Same ever. Aha! Oh, I think I fixed it. I think I fixed it. Yes! I fixed it, guys!
Looks like we've got a future artist in the making. Can't wait to see what kind of masterpieces she creates.
No, yeah, I mean, it was lagging right behind. It looked like it was about 5 minutes in front of you guys. So it looks like I'm sorted it now. Yeah, it's gone to excellent. So it was on poor for some reason. Now it's gone to excellent. Yeah, excellent on both streams. So we can continue on, guys. Sometimes it does start, like I said. I need to figure out a way of, like I said, because I want to multi-stream. Like, I want to stream to all of the different platforms. I did the other day as well when I'm streaming to four. Like, when I stream to three, it's perfect. When I stream to four, right at the end of the stream or 2 hours in, it always has issues. I don't know whether it's a bandwidth issue or people coming online or something like that. I'm not too sure. But I won't. I'll just turn them streams off, to be fair. Like, you've just seen me then saying bye to them. I'll just turn them off. I don't want it to make the streams on YouTube little gamer Twitch, alert. Like, degrade fast. She's a little gamer. Right, anyway, easy there. We got what to fight, but we'll keep on digging after all. We still don't know what it's called here is in the first place. Right, there's more at play than just politics. The artifact we found back in the Bandit World Layer might be a key piece. You have it, right? Yeah, it's right. Oh, the thing that made us stronger. Whoa, what is that thing? I need to speak to you all immediately. Aslane? Chief's daughter, what's this all about? Not here, we need to talk privately. The hour's late, meet me at the dwelling place at your earliest convenience. How are you guys doing as well tonight? Sorry if I've not really talked to chat a lot. Appreciate you coming on such a short notice. I believe we have much to discuss. What do you mean? You haven't wanted us to talk to us since the day we arrived. Now you're desperate for a fireside chat. For a while now, I've been plagued with visions. Visions of a chain sweeping across our land of upheaval. Love the little emojis on top of it. I wanted to reach out to you earlier, but being the chief's daughter put me in a difficult position. Look. Well, you've got my attention. Go on. You know about this light? Know many things of this land. So what is this? May I? Wise decision to keep silent indeed. Delicious can averse to things beyond their understanding. I've been wondering when one of these specimens would finally resurface. These inscriptions, they're the ancient script of our forebearers. Really? What do the inscriptions say? Excuse me. It's intriguing. If my understanding serves me right, some kind of blueprint. Starting to feel tired.
Soon, hope Chrono's stream isn't putting you to markings? Sleep.
All those weird dots connected in lines. Yes, my intuition tells me they're all constellations. We need to build observation equipped with a telescope. From there, we can investigate these stars more thoroughly and see if we can match the constellations on this tablet. Right there, catch up on the chat. It's not lagging now, dude. Yeah, okay, this week.
What's the rest of that sentence, Tiniatinar? You got me curious now.
Light stream? What do you mean, light stream? Stable now, mate. Thank you for telling me all that. Right. We're good. We're like a couple of seconds behind now on the stream, which is fine. Go speak with Ariel at once. Tell her the time has come. She understood. She'll have the list of all the items. So I'm using the OBS and I'm using the Atrium plugin. Again, it's my first time really streaming to four different platforms. Free, no issues whatsoever. I've been streaming to YouTube and Twitch and Kick for ages, all at once. It's because I've added Rumble to it as well. And it seems fine, but then it gets up to a certain time and it's like you see there, it lags the streams.
Hey Chrono, spill the beans. What sorcery are you using for multi-streaming?
I don't know. I don't really want to use Restream because I've got to pay for it if I use more than two streams. So I'll figure out a way. Because I do want obviously to carry on multi-streaming. It, like I said, it's a way forward, to be honest with you. Having different platforms open to you guys, I would definitely recommend. Even if it's just one extra platform is streaming over today, because why not? So that's the list of Hammer Wheel today. Well, good one. She'll have a list of all the items, she'll need to construct it. There's a small hill up north, up the road, from Mario's workshop and Heaven's Hunting Lodge. No one really goes there, though it's where I sometimes watch the stars. Shouldn't run into any trouble there. And we're going home on our own, cool.
We're all living our best lives, except Tinyatinar, who's struggling to stay awake.
Oh, let's go ahead then. I thought we were going to... Oh, hold a minute. I found it. I see it. Glitch. Yeah. I see ya. Well now, what brings you, younglings? You're tired and run down a bit today, yeah, you are. We have a task from Aslan. She said to you, the time has come. Are you certain, dear ones, that you wish to build another observatory on these lands? Well then, you'll need to gather the specific materials. Once you've gathered the materials, meet up with the hill and the east side of the town, as you see some supplies over there. We'll commence with the construction then. Thank you, Ariella. May the stars guide you, children of fate. The quest journal will now show the items required to build Lone the 67. Telescope.
I think we've got an outbreak of tiredness in the chat. Maybe Chrono's stream is secretly a cure.
It could be. And we were saving that. It's been quite a long time since we saved it, so. Can we buy anything from here? No. But why would I? It's only a shop. Is it because they've still not accepted me? Well, where do we have to go? Up end of the village. Damn that. Ah, this is it. We need more material. We should store some animal glue. We should make some with the alchemy. Let's go to Balin. Okay, we'll do that in a minute. Once you gather the materials, bring them down to the work site. Okay, I see a chest here. Yeah, I've opened it. Okay. We're short on some animal glue. Who do we go see again?
Maybe we all just need a virtual coffee break.
Oh, I'd love a coffee. Chat? Oh. Oh. Can't chat to them yet. Okay. I see some fishing, so you gotta chat. Huh? Okay, that's still in development. Shop. No gift. We can give them a gift though. Okay. What did you say? Nothing. Oh, hold a minute. I seen it. Aha, glitter pigeon. Glitter pigeon. I love the name of that, glitter pigeon. I love it. Anyone in here? We'll check in here actually. Let's see if there's any in here. Yep, we got it there. Glitter pigeon. Okay. Excuse me. I'm gonna go get a drink in a minute. Any more of them glitter pigeon things? Can we go in there? No. Use the alchemist again? I'm so bad at remembering stuff, honestly. Okay. Hello? Hello?
Get a virtual coffee break going and turn this stream into a giant caffeine high.
Alright, I still don't know how to actually get the water as well, because we kind of like. Right, where are we going? At least the okay. What's in here? Nothing. In there? No. We're in here. I don't know who the alchemist is, so I'll lock him. Fucking is. Oh! Didn't like that, did it? It's like, no, you're not allowed to cook! So, cooking is not in the demo, guys. Just to let you know. Is it you? Are you the alchemist? Stop. The shiny. Sell. It's not you now. How are you? This is. I'm guessing he's not the alchemist either, is he? He's the blacksmith. Well, actually, then can we get oh, he makes a bronze one. What about a wooden one? Can I get it fixed? Can you fix me water thing? That thing. Oh, I didn't know you could do it, man. Oh. Oh, this is the loom. Okay, this is the clothing guy. Clothing woman. Oh, just dude, hold on a minute. You can fix things. Where? Elder. Tools. I wanna fix me. How the hell do I fix me? How do I fix me wooden babble thing? How it pale? Well, I wanna know. Where the hell is this person? Okay, we can't rob them. You never know. This person, that's what we're trying. Thank you. Do you like the forest? Yeah, maybe, yeah. It's not here. How long have I thing meant to do? Is it paddles? Here they are. Relationships, hold on a minute. Right, who the hell is seamstress? It's not here, is it? Yeah, it must be here. Herbalist. It's gotta be, hasn't it? I think so. That way, it didn't say herbalist though, did it? Did it? It said, what did it say again? Alchemist in there, didn't say. Who the hell's alchemist? It's obviously a book for the fisherman. Me, let's go see Balin. But who the hell's Balin? Balin, it was the herbalist. Where's she? That's not her, is that her? I'd love to know. I'm not sure where she is. Maybe I'm asleep. We'll pop back up or something. Down there, yeah. So you should be able to find them in the house somewhere, not you. You can give me a little hint. Which of them is she? I'll find her. Even if it takes me all stream. No, that's not there either. It did say top right of the village. I know, I think that's what it said, but it's probably top right of the village, isn't it? It's 8 o'clock now.
Hey Theo Nix Wolf, how about we discuss Call of Elyndra instead of Zelda Stardew Valley?
Oh, okay. Where is she? What? Maybe south of the town. Oh my god. Have I just like ran past it like 4 or 5 times or something? I bet you have, haven't I? I thought it said northeast. Oh my god, it's right there. It's right there. Thank you. I'd have been running around forever. I'd have been honestly running around forever. Hey, Alex, my god. Oh god. That's how bad my memory is. I swear it said northwest or something. Hello dear man, I'm feeling let me know if you need any herbs. Okay, got some upgrades, like a space one, trade some coin, otherwise I'll be set it aside. Feel free to
Hey Lowen 67, what's your take on Call of Elyndra being better than Zelda Stardew Valley?
Hold on a minute. Can we use it? Yeah, I'm doing okay on it, round past the air, I must stop. Right, what did we need? We need the glue, didn't we? So I don't know how many we need. I am gonna do it for you. And then what else did it? We want a glass. I haven't got sand. Oh. Right, maybe I can buy some off her. Shop. Alright then. Glass. I don't know. Let's just do two. Now we know where she actually lives. We can figure it out. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. Yeah. Maybe I just didn't see this. I don't know. Maybe I did or didn't. I don't know. I can't remember. Is it this way? No, it's not this way. What's it? God, it's trying to remember. I am such a bad memory as well. Like, trying to remember things where police and other people are. We still need more. Shot on glass. How many do we need? It's not even giving you how many it needs. Maybe that's something. And again, like a little list. How many do we need? Just guessing, yeah. So I'm guessing not two then. Right, back to you. Shop. Okay. Bye. Glass. I don't know. I've got two. Let's make it five. We definitely need a list of items so we know what we're getting. It could be 10, it could be 15 or 20 for all I know. Right. Come on, please say I've got enough. Yay! I got enough! Very good. You've done well to gather all the items. Quest complete. We can now begin the construction to the observatory. Oh, it was in the quest journal. Yeah, it's obvious now. maybe there should be a little list on there, because I'm going to forget that. See that constellation there? I just make it easier. constellation in the sky. Hold on a minute. Okay. I meant to line these up or something. else over here? I didn't see that. I did see the conversation. Looks like giant chiefs in the old ones. Indeed, it's a map. Stars are guiding us. You mean it's uncovering secrets of the old ones? But aren't they cursed? They're considered forbidden grounds. Zoldans have always been shrouded in mystery, though let's just become an ancient civilization. Ancient civilization? Doesn't mean that there's more artifacts out there waiting to be discovered. You could always use these days wisely to explore the Oldlands and unravel its secrets. Our journey into the Oldlands will be tied into our contributions here. Like earning our keeps to unlock a mystery. Like the sound of that, it's not just farming, it's an epic quest. Remember, the balance is delicate. You're molding the village into the cover for your true purpose. Ah. Here we go, guys. Demo over. Call of Elyndra. Traverse through the different regions of the world, each with their own distinct look, sound, and quest. Add Call of Elyndra to wishes. Remember, guys, use my link at the top. It's linked to all of the streams, and they'll also be in my description as well on my YouTube. Video VOD. Definitely go and give it a wish list. Really good game actually. I really got into that. Devs are here on the stream, so the patch and things for the actual proper release of the game. A few little things that we're gonna work on. But all in all, it's a solid game. It's really solid. I can't wait for it actually to come out and actually play it properly. So yeah, go over to Steam, give it a wish list. I'm not too sure if it's on any other platform, so if it's just not going to be on Steam. You can easily see this on Switch, so
what's the worst that could happen, right?
It'd probably be a really good title for Switch. A lot of RPGs do really good over on there. And here's a bit by team. We got a few, Zell, Zach, Michael, Jenna, Liam, Cavill, Ethan, Vladimir, Kevin, and Yar. Don't know how to pronounce his name, but thank you for playing Call of Elyndra. We made this demo so our big supporters could get an early look. All the hard work we've been putting into our unique game. Scroll through to see more about Call of Elyndra and wishlist it to on Steam, guys. Again, click the button below to wishlist it, which I already have wishlisted. It's already on my wishlist. If you go to the demo and click at the link at the end of the game, it'll take you there. Or again, if you click on my link right now, it'll take you there and you can actually play this demo right now. Okay, I'm beat after all the work putting into the telescope. Is that it? Is that not it? Did we carry on?
Hey, let's get this gaming party started. What's the plan for tonight's stream?
Oh, it's tired. Yes, and so. Are we able to carry on? Okay. Am I meant to carry on? Was I just dreaming that thing then? When it said, played it. The end of the demo. So thank you for that, because I was a bit confused then. That is the end of the demo, guys. But I can keep on farming and crafting it if you like, so you can basically practice the skill. Thank you for telling me that. I was a little bit confused. I'm gonna save it there though. So I appreciate everyone coming in today. It's gonna be the end of the stream. We're done for 3 hours. Call of Elyndra, really good game. I really had fun with it. I'm really looking forward to it getting fully released. Again, if you're interested in the game, please go and get it, go on Steam. Use my link, or just type it in, call Elyndra. Go and download the demo. Very fun demo, very interesting game. Again, can't wait for it to actually come out fully and give it a proper good play. Well, it's looking like it's going to be a really, really top game. So again, thanks to everyone coming in. Again, on Twitch, on YouTube, on Kick and Rumble. Again, Kick and Rumble had to be kicked off coming to the end of the stream just because of the degradation of the stream. We'll have to try and fix that again. So, but I do appreciate everyone coming in on there. Again, if you haven't given me a follow or subscribe over on YouTube, please do. Again, it helps me grow as a content creator. Please give me comments. Like, put the bell on so you know when I'm on. Again, same over on Twitch. Again, you guys are all amazing. Thanks for coming in and giving me the support. Again, but thanks for Level Up Design as well for coming in. Thank you for wanting to come watch and you've been able to get some, obviously, things that you can actually work on. Really good information for you guys. Again, thanks to Lurkit again for providing me the opportunity to again, I'm not going to say review it because it's unfair on you guys to review a demo, but what I did like, I liked a lot of it, and there was only like a few little, like the black thing, which we actually figured out. So again,
wonderful stream indeed.
Go give the demo a try. I will definitely be purchasing the full game when it gets released. I really love the kind of aspect of it. I really love the dungeon aspect of it, which is like Zelda-ish. And again, the farming element. Everyone, I'll tell you on this channel, we love our farming games. It's a bit of an action RPG as well. Good question there. You know, obviously, there's going to be relationships as well and all that kind of stuff. In the full game. So again, yeah, go and give Call of Elyndra a chance. Yeah, anyway guys, I'm gonna leave it as that. I will raid out as we've got 13 people in the stream, so give us a chance to see who is on and stay in, and I will raid out. Looks like we might have Doug who's just come on. Is anybody else on? We did raid Doug the other day, but I can't see anybody on, so I'm going to raid Doug. So, yeah. Right, let's, where is he? Raidy, raidy, raid. I stuck at.
Good luck with your stream, Sucker Tie Racing. Hope it goes smoothly and you get a great turn.
Oh, you're not on. It says you're on. I was wondering why it wasn't popping up. I was like, hey, it's not popping up. I'm going to have to find somebody else now, Doug. Get streaming. I was like, I'm so confused. Oh, God. Well, who's on? Is there anybody on? Is there anybody on? I don't know if there's anybody on. Let's have a look. There's got to be somebody on we can read out to, guys. There's got to be. Let's have a look. There's nobody on. There's got to be somebody on. Yeah, it should be. I mean, there's people on. They're just not streaming. Like, damn it. When you run a raid out to somebody and there's nobody on.
Hope your stream goes amazingly too.
Hold on a minute. Who's this? Who's this? Yeah, somebody got love bombs. Maybe. Is he on? Is he still on? Okay, we're going to go. Raid Johnny B. He got love bombed about 20 minutes ago in the Discord. So. We're gonna go raid him. Johnny Beard, yeah, we'll do Johnny Beard. We'll do Johnny Beard. He's a good guy, Johnny. If you've not followed him, go and give him a follow. He's an amazing guy. He's playing a bit of classic Resident Evil as well, so right up our street. Let's go search him do that. Like, give Mr. Johnny B here there. But again, fellow LSW member, if you haven't already, give him a follow, give him some support, and I'll see you again. Again, thanks to Level Up Design for being in the stream tonight. I really appreciate it. Thanks for all you guys for coming in and
text
chatting.
Text troubles are the worst.
You know what I mean? Again, if you haven't given us a follow, please do give us a follow. We're so close to having 300 over on Twitch. And if you can, if you want to give me the extra bit of support, again, we're over on YouTube, we're over on Kick, and we'll go over on Rumble now. So please go hit us up everywhere. Give us a like, give us a subscribe, give us a comment, give us a thumbs up, whatever it is. It's all support, and I appreciate you all. Again, my name's Chrono, and I'm out of here. When I read out. But yeah, thank you again, guys. Honestly, I really appreciate it. Did I do that? Is it that one? Is it there? Is it, where is it? No, what? Why isn't it doing it?
Looks like someone's having a convo with themselves.
I know. I'm trying to figure out where the weird thing's gone. Ah, there it is. Bye.
He won't stop there. I'm gonna cheat, sorry. I'm gonna get the item I need to spawn.